Armbantine. Both had suffocated in the airtight trailer. They thought they were paying more than £10,000 to a people smuggling gang for what they'd been told was a VIP service.
Check it in.